Hi, this is a demonstration for Nagma, the Lehra machine made by Sound Labs. For quick start, put the power switch on by turning the volume knob clockwise. Notice the 7-segment display will be indicating the previously used Thal and the Raag. For quick start, press start and increase the volume to the desired level. Adjust the drone if necessary by increasing the volume to the drone. Similarly, for a metronome, adjust the volume to the metronome. For selection of Thal, press Thal and adjust by up or down. The Thal name is indicated on the indicator. Similarly, for the Raag, press Raag and then it may increase or decrease as the need may be. Adjustment of Sur is done by pressing the Sur button first and then up or down. The relevant Sur being indicated in the LCD panel. For fine tuning, press fine tune and when you press up, the pitch will increase in between two notes and when you decrease, the pitch will decrease in between two notes. Adjust the desired speed, which is indicated in BPM or it is also indicated in the number of seconds it takes to complete one cycle or avartan. Press speed. And then to increase press up, to decrease press down. For changing the laya, that is from Drut Madhya Laya to Vilambit or vice versa, press the laya first and then increase to Madhya Laya or Drut Laya or decrease to Madhya Laya or Vilambit Laya. The metronome can be adjusted to the required number of metronomes or beats you need by pressing the metronome and then increasing. Now this is Dugun, double beats, Trigun, that is Tishra, that is 3 beats per matra. Or it can be made to Chaugun, that is 2 beats per matra. Remember to adjust the metronome volume or the metronome will not be heard. Notice that when the Nagma machine is playing, the display indicates the Thal being played, the Raag being played, the number of matras and the total practice time, which is on the extreme bottom right. The instrument can be stopped at any time by pressing stop. You can use chargeable batteries and connect to mains to use the charging facility as in here. For changing the style, that is the emphasis being given to the sound matra wise, you can either choose strong notes or plain notes. Press style and then with up or down arrow select the plain or the strong as needed. In plain, you will notice that there is only emphasis on the sum and not on the other beats. For changing the timbre of the instrument, kindly select timbre and then you will get options of all sur or madhya plus mandra. टिप एंड मंद्र, टिप एंड मध्य और ओनली मंद्र। सेलेक्ट द टाइप विच सूट्स योर टेस्ट। थैंक यू।